And most of them won't.
What's your take on what's happened in that last 5 minutes, Mary?
Yeah. I suppose concentration lapses. When you're up by 10 with 10 to go, you don't lose any games. There would have been, there's a couple of defensive misses during the game. And so, you know, the Laps, we haven't played a real solid 80 minutes for a while now. You know, we lost the game tonight.
Do you think you're just shutting up shop? Or?
No, look, it's what's disappointing is, you know, they scored a try, and the next set they went, you know, 80 metres to score if that's it. You know, when, you know, it shouldn't happen at any time in the game, but a really important period, you know, with 5 or 6 minutes to go. We've got to be more resilient than that.
Do you think it sort of puts it in what this game was in finals context?
Well, for next week, pretty important. Yeah, look, it's every game is important, been for a while. Yeah, tonight's loss is as disappointing as last week's. So, as I said before, we worked so hard to get someone to come in and take it away from us, but we're doing it ourselves at the moment.
What was your make of the entire performance? Was just you let it go in 5 minutes? Were you happy with the rest? Or?
No, we started. It's a game, turned over a bit of possession early. Defended that, but quite well. Early they went to a 12-6 lead. And then we were real clinical towards the end of the half and got in a good field position, scored some points. Went in with a lead at half time, come out. And it was a real battle there for a long period of time. And then we got through the other end of that to get to a nice lead, and then as you watch the last 10 minutes, it was nice, yeah.
Did you sort of feel just shocked, Gaz, at the end, or?
Yeah, no, we can't be losing games like that, 10 minutes, 8 minutes, whatever was left, we're in front of them. So that composure and defence, in the end, let us down, one set, they well 100 metres and score. It's disappointing there, because worked hard to get back in that game and have a little bit of a lead, and like I said, nothing against them, but we could have solved it.
Mary, can you talk us through the strategy with Tyson Frizzell? I think he came on 25 minutes into the game. Was that a preservation thing for him? Was it more a take?
It was a little bit of both. Tyson's still carrying a few leftover injuries from around that Origin period. We lost Russell Packer. So I wanted to go through the power game through that middle third with two bigs, and Tyson came on. I thought he really changed the momentum of the game when he came on the field. He straightened us up, and we got a couple of late offloads, which created a little bit of fracture to the D line, and got some benefit on the back of that. And then we were looking to move him to the edge, but he needed a spell there, and then he came back on again. Just got a little injury towards the end of the game, that's why he was replaced. But we haven't got any more experienced players there, not playing at the moment in that middle part of the field, and that's pretty important for the dominance that we have in a power game.
Was that a fresh injury that he copped at the end there?
No, it's a recurrence of one he's carrying, one of the couple he's carrying.
How bad's Dugan, mate?
It looks pretty bad at the minute. Syndesmosis, so we'll have to have a look. Probably 48 hours once that swelling goes down, but it's not good at the minute.
Do you think you're unlucky, Mary, not to get a penalty try with Frizz in the first half?
Look, he catches, he probably scores, yeah.
Thanks, guys.